The 2008 Chrysler Sebring convertible heats up the market by being the first domestic brand with a retractable hardtop. The soft top has not been abandoned and is available in vinyl or cloth. Your Sebring convertible can be powered by one of three engines, including a flex fuel capable of burning regular gasoline or E85. There's a new 3.5-liter V6 delivering 232 horsepower, a 2.4-liter inline-4, and the flex-fuel 2.7-liter V6. The hardtop is lowered with just the push of a button and windows roll down to complete the action. The 400 extra pounds of the hardtop and brackets slows the Sebring a bit, so don't take the challenge of that driver who just pulled up next to you. The front seats are comfortable. The rear seats will accommodate average-sized adults. The fit and finish is good, and dashboard gauges have white backgrounds and are easy to read. The optional 20-gig audio, navigational, and entertainment system is accessed by a universal serial bus port. There's sufficient storage with cup holders for every seat, map pockets, and flexible pouch on the back of front seats. Chrysler says even with the top down, there's enough trunk space for two full-size golf bags. The best power-to-weight system would be the new V6 with a 6-speed automatic transmission. Thick A-pillars improves passenger protection in the event of a rollover. The new Sebring convertible with retractable hardtop is a head turner when raising and lowering the top. Remember, this is not a roadster, but a true 4-passenger Sunday cruiser that easily doubles as an everyday fun-to-drive commuter.